Friends, welcome back to my channel, and today we are going to learn more about environment variables in Terraform. So without wasting any time, let's get started. In the previous video, we passed the values of the variables with the help of terraform.tf vars. In this video, we are going to explore the environment variables with the help of which we can pass the variables. So there are multiple ways, okay? So environment variable is one such way with the help of which we can pass the variables. So I have just taken an example over here. As you can see that I have declared a variable that is of username with type string. I have also declared another variable that is user age over here, which is again of type string. You can take it as any number or something. But for time being, I've just taken it to be string, okay? And as a value, I have passed this particular string wherein I have defined that these variables over here, okay? And now, let's try to run Terraform plan. Now, if I do Terraform plan, it is prompting me to enter the values, right? But if I want to make use of environment variables, there is no need to pass these variables like this. So how can I do that? This is what I will be explaining in this particular video. So basically, on different operating systems, the way of passing the environment variables also differs. For example, if you are using a Linux operating system, then in that case, you make use of an export. Okay, so this is the export is a keyword that is used to expose, or you can say to pass the values to your variables. So how do you do that? You can just make use of ES var underscore whatever your variable name is. Like it can be anything, like username or whatever you have defined in your script, okay? And you simply pass the value, okay? So this is correct only, or this is visible only with the Linux as well as macOS operating system. Now, if you want to work with Windows, there is another method which I will be executing in this particular video. So how do I do that? In Windows, we make use of setItem, okay? And we pass the path, okay? env, we'll be passing the tf underscore var and the variable name which you want to define, okay? Followed by the value. So the value that I want to pass over here is, let's say, Tony Stark. Okay. And I'll say enter. And once again, for the user age, the title. Then pass again, right? So what remains constant is this particular thing, that is set item under hyphen path, then env colon tf underscore var. So this is something that remains constant. Okay, then we have got user age over here. And then passing the value, let's say 2, and enter. Okay. So now we are done with setting the values. Okay. Now what we have to do is we can simply run Terraform plan right here, and it won't ask you to enter it once again since it will take the values from the environment variables itself. So over here you can see that my name is Tony Stark and my age is 23. So it automatically considered the environment variables as its particular value. So in this way, we can make use of environment variables to pass values to our variables in Terraform. So hope you found this video helpful. Please like, share and subscribe to my channel if you found the videos helpful. Also, don't forget to press that bell icon for the latest updates. So thank you so much and have a nice day.